one of our thoughts was if we could turn these areas into solar harvesting surfaces, we could really make a big impact.